Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to be going over my brand new controller settings that I just started.
There they are.
I'm not really one to make a whole lot of these settings videos, but my settings have videos, so I feel far
more than be faster.
Just gonna have videos. I'm now at 53, but nonetheless.
See ya.
Yeah, and 237. So if you don't know, I have a controller on PC, and when you're on PC, you can actually change your frames. So I've actually capped my FPS at 237 in the game files, and when you do that, it just says 60 brightness, contrast, no colorblind, none of that. All my settings are most of the time on the low.
I know exactly where you
push
are.
Push forward, so it means you don't actually have to click in the sprint button to sprint, and that breathe, that bind.
Spike planted.
And you can bind that to something else. This is actually huge. Ever since I changed to sprint by default, I've actually used my sprint bind as switch mode, and it's so much better. Also, another important setting here is auto open
doors.
Because as a creative player, if you do happen to fail this three square edit, and instead you only go down two squares, you still have to automate the open door. Fail edits to keep your momentum, but
one
you
enemy
like
remaining.
Creative, sometimes auto open doors can get you killed because you might want to do an edit and instead the player does the animation.
I'm back.
Animation, it doesn't actually let you care.
Justin, did you turn the stream on?
Inside a house or building, you can't actually use doors to your advantage in fight.
What?
No, he's really right there.
And obviously, if your enemy's waiting on the other side, you can accidentally open the door, and that can result
go.
In losing the fight.
Hitting the trees.
Coming down here, what's it's all just personal preference.
What?
Obviously, you want to have a building on, and now.
Oh, wait, you
want
all the
titles? It's your best friend, Chloe.
I know,
but they're so cute.
What? No, what do I look up to find it?
I don't know.
Okay, okay.
What's
different people? Come on, what's your head? We need to.
Cute.
I need a Noah.
Blocking
sight.
I killed the two kids left. I killed all three of those. They're at what's it called? B side or whatever. B side.
What's the channel called?
Sizzled Bacon, capital S and capital B.
Sizzle?
Sizzled.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Skip frames.
I can't find it.
36 over the last 2 minutes.
How do you write
Sizzle? Enemy remaining. Last player standing.
How do you write Sizzle?
S-I-Z-Z-L-E-D. Okay, go on.
S-I-Z-Z-L-E-D. Sizzled the bacon?
Sizzled bacon.
Oh.
Do it again!
Any spaces?
Nope.
It only shows... That's what your channel's called?
Channels then.
Yeah, I am.
Come into the unknown.
No, there's nothing. Just bacon. Sizzling bacon. Sizzling bacon. Chef has podcast. YT sizzle.